I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera. Let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Get out!
Hell, I guess.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Oh,
fuck me, boy. No, cuidado.
No, pinche. Fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Thank you.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
I ain't sticking around. No, that's your...
This Beaches.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
I go to every open mic night and I'm like, these guys suck, but laugh.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
chingados fue eso?
Por aquí, güey.
Despídete.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Hey, oye, vato, you can't be here, man.
Hey, shit, destroyed. Down.
¿Qué chingados fue eso?
Oh, yeah. Somebody's fucking around here. Find that fucking
Charlie,
thing.
Charlie, there ain't nobody gonna...
What was that?
We find him, we waste him.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Eyes open, man. Stay away, just in case.
Shit destroyed. Down to two. That takes care of that one. One more to go. Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tesk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
You fucking shitting me! Get out there! Find that motherfucker!
I chatted with an officer the other night and asked why they don't do those checkpoints anymore, and she said... Thank you.
Alright, the Tezca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get him.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Is out. Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
What do you need, man? Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
Thank you.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino, a small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
All right, time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Well, I wonder if anyone got hurt.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Thank you.
boss. I'll do the talking. Just find this dude. What was that?
Orderly, way. We see your ass.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Motherfucker.
Tezcas, we're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. All of you heard, there's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Tezcas. Pay no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the Tezcas are strong and will remain strong.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
ratio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
We have details on the target.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Thank you.
Bueno, en de...
Los halcones por de puta madre.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.